We are ISRI, the voice of the recycling industry for more than 30 years. We represent the interests of 1,300 member companies, operating in nearly 4,000 locations in the U.S. and 34 countries worldwide. And our members provide more than 500,000 Americans with good-paying jobs. ISRI members process, broker, and consume scrap commodities, including metals, paper, plastics, glass, rubber, electronics, and textiles. We are an industry of interdependence, where the business health of our members, large and small, is forged by our invaluable ability to work well with one another. With that spirit of interdependence in mind, ISRI promotes safe, economically sustainable, and environmentally responsible recycling through networking, advocacy, and education that benefits all its members. From our headquarters in Washington, D.C., we provide education, advocacy, safety, and compliance training. And we promote public awareness of the vital role recycling plays in the U.S. economy, global trade, the environment, and sustainable development. ISRI represents the interests of the scrap recycling industry to the executive branch, Capitol Hill, state legislatures, and regulatory agencies, as well as international bodies throughout the world. Our goal is to help all our members stay informed while we advocate on their behalf, creating legislative foundations on which we can build a bolder future. One industry, one force united for one future, with one vision. One ISRI, stronger as one.